During my years spent in Cincinnati at the prestigious Conservatory of Music, I had the best job of my life. I was the Cincinnati pickle lady. I did eventually find my prince. There was a marriage. There was a divorce. Let's just say Beauty and the Beast. And I live differently today as a result of that experience. I ordered the lobster instead of the meatloaf, and I sure as heck know that I'm not ever gonna wait till I'm dying to start living.